but the video is poor quality, and I've had a few requests to redo it so that they can actually see better on how to clean it and what kind of gag that comes out. So as you can see, I've got the Nano kit here. I've removed the top the rod, the small rod. This is what goes into the heat stick, and then it's like cavity type thing. There is quite a bit. Yeah, I mean, to put it into perspective, heat stick is to flick the you want a clean contact so that you get the best smoke from your heating device. But this is in